And this is what's being recorded by my infrared camera.